Earth's climate is complex. Sometimes we see the forces of Earth's climate right before our eyes, like when air currents push atmospheric rivers and all their rain clouds over our homes. But the climate is also shaped by distant forces, sometimes from across the globe. PNNL scientists have uncovered a puzzling relationship between two distant regions, the Arctic, where sea ice is declining, and the Western United States, where wildfires are burning more intensely than ever before. As Arctic sea ice melts, more and more sunlight reaches the water's surface. Typically, some of this light is reflected by the ice's bright, shiny surface. But as sea ice continues to shrink, that sunlight has nowhere to go but into the water, where it's absorbed and it generates heat. Without ice cover, heat stored in the ocean rises, producing differences in air pressure in the atmosphere above the Arctic. Just like when cyclones form from differences in air pressure, this rising heat spawns a counterclockwise spinning vortex that forms in the atmosphere. This vortex shuttles warmer air into nearby Alaska and leads to weather changes in the Western U.S. This vortex is powerful. So powerful, in fact, that it can nudge the polar jet stream, which typically brings moist air to North America, off its usual course. The polar jet shift then gives rise to a second clockwise spinning vortex, this time above North America. Instead of cool, moist air, the Western United States receives clear skies and dry conditions. As the Arctic continues warming and sea ice continues declining, it can strengthen these two distantly connected systems, further exacerbating conditions in an already fire-ravaged region. The researchers hope that, in time, those who lead forest management and track climate patterns can use the information to better prepare for future conditions.